Please welcome scholastic and visionary Sister Mary John Mananzan. Scholastican community, and I believe also very actively concerned about the larger community in which we live. It has been such a source of pride and fulfillment for me, in spite of trolls. Driven by the core values of Ora et Labora, prayer and work, I have done my best to do the work needed with faith. But what many of you may not know is that when I first applied to be a student here, I think grade 5, I failed in my entrance exam. But I had faith that things would turn out around in my favor, and they did. And how? Of course, at that time, I did not know that I would be president of the school that has refused to accept me and become prioress of the nun who failed me. When I ventured into advocating for women empowerment in a time when it wasn't the norm, and we faced ignorance about oppression of women, I faced all those challenges with the last bit of will and with the lack of faith. Faith is defined by the Bible as the assurance of things hoped for, the conviction of things unseen. It is knowing that something good will happen with God's grace. Our next jubilarian batch performing has been armed with faith all their lives. I have faith that these women will do great and mighty things in Jesus' name. So I proudly present to you the High School 1990 Pearl Jubilarians.
I'm big bones.
I got faith in the minute. I got faith.